Hello guys, today we'll show you how to get an iFrame code for your widget. You can use it for installation and sometimes it can help to resolve some style conflicts on the website. An iFrame is a container that locks the widget in a special code box, and it works well mainly for static widgets. A static widget takes a specific spot on the page. Here's an example. Floating widgets usually scroll together with a page. Please note that the iFrame code won't work correctly for pop-up and floating widgets. For instance, in an iFrame code, a floating widget may not float with the scroll as it should. Now let's move to compiling an iFrame installation code. To do that, we'll need to get widget's share link. Most of our widgets have ready-to-use share links. Sandbox links where you can see widgets right away. To create an iFrame code with it, click Install in your dashboard and click Share Link. Copy this link, we'll need it later. Now go to the pinned comment under the video. Get this code from there. Replace Share Link there with the one we just got. That's it, our iFrame installation code is ready. However, if your widget doesn't have ready-to-use Share Link, don't worry. We'll show how to get one in the next step. Some of the widgets don't have ready-to-use share links. No need to worry, the process is simple as well. Open your widget. Remove hyphens between the last symbols. Remove the beginning before HTTPS. Add .elf.site after that. That's your share link. You won't see the widget through this link. That's normal. Copy the URL we made. Now go to the pinned comment under the video. Get this code from there. Replace share link there with the one we just got. That's it. Now you can add this iFrame to the website. You can find more information in the article in our Help Center, link in the description.
Thank you for watching and being with us.